So 94 upon 100 into x. This is the population last year. Now the last year migration was, last year's migration was 4, right? So again this will decrease by 4, means 96 now, right? 100 minus 4 is 96. So 96 upon 100 into this population, 94 upon 100 into x, right? But what is this population now? This is present year population, because this is last year and now we have come to today's year. But today's year population is given as 631, 680, right? So here it's like this. This is the arrow. This is 2 years back. Then it reduced by 6%, and then we came to last year, and last year it was 94 upon 100 into x. Then again it reduced by 4%. Then we came to today's population. Today is what? 96 upon 100 into 94 upon 100 into x. But today's population is given, that is 631, 680. So today it is 631, 680. So what we do now? Equate this today's population to the given today's population, that is 631, 680 equals to 96 upon 100 into 94 upon 100 into x. So we'll combine this 100 and 100, it becomes 10,000. Now you have to solve for x. So take everything on the other side. 631, 680 upon 96 upon 94 into 10,000, right? Now you'll say the division is difficult. See here, follow the Vedic maths videos of mine. The division is not at all difficult. Even if you don't go by Vedic maths and go by simple maths, 12 8 is 96 and divide this by 12, then go for 2 or 4, then within 2 or 3 steps you will get the answer. But if you follow Vedic maths, it's very, the chances are very much that you will get the answer within next step. Okay, so Vedic maths, there is no option for that. So the population 2 years back was 7 lakh. That is the answer. Next, a watch worth rupees 5400 is offered for sale at rupees 4000. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10+2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.